Who gave you the pot? Who?
Spanking creates an atmosphere of fear. Waterboarding creates an atmosphere of terrified respect.
Please waterboard me, sir.
I wouldn't be here today if my parents hadn't smacked the shit out of me on a regular basis. Teach your kids respect, the government-approved way.
Thank you, sir.
Buy my book. Hitting kids works wonders today.